I chose the Agostino De Lodi piece because it's so beautiful, and the color is vibrant and luminous, and I was drawn to the color. When we have people coming into the gallery, they're sort of surprised with, first of all, the look of the whole show, and then they're drawn both to the new work, but they're also seeing the Kress paintings in a new way. Hi, my name's Pat Badt. Welcome to Past Present Conversations Across Time.